young kid who doesn't even know to hold a pencil and living it when my height is almost equal to my teacher. The school gave me super friends, generous teachers and knowledge. It is the hard work of teachers that made us capable enough to step out of the school. On behalf of my class, I would like to say that we all will never forget all the support, care given by our headmistress and all the teachers present here. My friends and classmates, you all have made my experience of how school life can be so memorable. You have gifted me a wonderful and delightful experience in this school. Thank you. Goodbye.
I am going to cherish the moments that I had with you all in the school. This school has played a major part in my life. This school has given me various precious memories. Little did I know while entering the school that the days I am going to spend here will be the most beautiful days of my life. I used to enjoy with my friends in playground, classes or even in the corridor. We used to share our happiness, secrets or sadness with each other. At the end, I would like to thank Father, Headmistress, teaching and non-teaching staff for taking good care of us. The knowledge that was imparted by our teachers will act like a foundation for our journey ahead.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back, memories bring back.
I am able to stand here because of all valuable support and help of my friends, teachers and non-teaching staff. I was able to spend last 12 years making new precious friendships and unforgettable memories. I remember days when we used to complete our homework and projects last minute, waiting for recess, exam stress, excitement and nervousness on the first and last day of our school, sharing and stealing of each other's lunch and many more precious memories. I am pretty sure that my classmates will understand how much we are going to miss this school. Finally, I would like to say that thank you is a very small word. However, kindness and gesture our school management and teachers have given us is incomparable. We will forever represent ourselves as good ambassadors and messengers of this lovely school.
My dear students, this batch has been very special to me. I know that each one of you are blessed with a talent or more. Today is the day when our 12 years of journey comes to an end. You will be shortly stepping into the next stage of your education. You are all disciplined and well-mannered. Wherever you go, everyone should appreciate you as the students of St. Francis English Medium School. Life is a challenge. You have to face it with courage. You must remember that there is no shortcut to success. Only patience and determination are the key ingredients to success. Your success is our reward. Good luck and may God bless you and protect you always. Thank you.
ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ವಿದ್ಯೆಯ ಪಡೆದೆ, ಹೊಸ ಕಲಿಕೆಗೆ ನೀ ಅಡಿಯಾದೆ.
All of us keep moving forward in life. When you keep moving forward, you have to say goodbye to a lot of things, without which you can't move forward. This is part of life, and that is what life is for a student. To keep moving and say goodbye. That doesn't mean that you forget the institution, forget the teachers who have loved you, taught you something. There may be good and bad lessons, joyful lessons, bitter lessons. But all these are lessons to shape us in our lives, mold us in our lives. And we wish you all the very best. Good luck, and you have to reach greater heights in life. The aim should be very high, and you should always strive to reach that aim. Keep moving forward. We wish you all the very best. Success in your exams. Do well, and always be successful.